Republic of the Philippines, Department of Interior and Local Government, National Police Commission, Philippine National Police, Summer Police Probation Office, Camplog Bank, Tacloban City. SPP 08, Special Orders Number 11-01, dated November 5, 2012, Section 1, Termination. Designation of Police Chief Inspector Sofronio Loyola Ubong Jr. as Acting Chief of Police of Albayog City Police Station is terminated effective 06 November 2012. No transportation involved. Section 2, Reassignment. Police Superintendent Lupi Maria Ubaldo Lim, having been assigned to this office pursuant to Special Order Number 1198 issued by Police Regional Office 8 dated 31 October 2012, is further reassigned to Albayog City Police Station, Albayog City, effective 06 November 2012. Shortest travel route by civilian is land transportation authorized. Police Chief Inspector Sofronio Loyola Ubong Jr. relieved from Albayog City Police Station and reassigned at Provincial Personnel Holding Action Unit effective 06 November 2012. Shortest travel route by police island civilian land transportation authorized. Section 3, Designation. Police Superintendent Lupi Maria Ubaldo Lim is designated as Chief of Police of Albayog City Police Station effective 06 November 2012. Authority, verbal instruction of the Regional Director to the Chief Regional Personnel, Human Resource and Doctrine Division. By the order of Police Senior Superintendent Eusebio Adamero Mios, signed Carlito Duque Abres, Police Superintendent, Deputy Provincial Director for Administration. Official, Chico Tago Mangkano, Police Chief Inspector, Chief Provincial Personnel and Human Resource Development Branch.